Welcome back inside the International Space Station Flight Control Room. That again was some video of NASA astronaut Don Pettit working on the Biological Experiment Laboratory, or Biolab, which is currently located in the European Columbus module. That was a multi-user research facility used to perform space biology experiments on microorganisms and also cells and tissue cultures and small plants and small invertebrates. This is all being done to help scientists gain a better understanding of the effects of microgravity and space radiation on biological organisms. The crew continuing to move throughout their day. Again, down to a three-man Expedition 31 crew since the departure of former Expedition 30 Commander Dan Burbank and two Russian cosmonauts, Anton Shkavlerov and Anatoly Ivanishin, late last week. You can see the three of them here. Upon their departure, Expedition 31 formally began, and command was handed over to Russian cosmonaut Oleg Kononenko. Our current station resident seen here, with NASA astronaut Don Pettit on the left and Commander Kononenko in the middle, and European Space Agency astronaut Andrei Kuipers on the right, have been on board the station since December 23rd and are formally beginning their first week as the Expedition 31 crew today. They will be joined just 2 weeks from now by the remaining crew members of Expedition 31. Starting on the left, you have Joseph Akaba, NASA astronaut. In the middle, Russian cosmonaut Gennady Padalka, who will be on his fourth space flight and will take over command of the station once Expedition 32 begins after the departure of Pettit, Kononenko, and Kuipers late in May. Or in July. And also the third astronaut that will launch, but is part of that crew on the far right there, is Sergei Revin, another Russian cosmonaut. Once they launch, they will bring the total count of astronauts on board the station back up to six, with three Russian cosmonauts, two NASA astronauts, and one European Space Agency astronaut.